and co-authors of the new book, Latino America, How America's Most Dynamic Population is Poised to Transform the Politics of the Nation. It's great to have you both with us today. I don't know who wants to jump in here, but I wish you'd take us through those numbers one more time, just so we have the weight of demographics fully in mind as we talk about what they mean. 17% of the U.S. population today, and where are we headed?
We will be headed to a Latino plurality by the end of this century. They'll outnumber